Now, tonight's game is huge for Mizzou. Getting enrollment up is the school's number one priority right now, and having thousands of eyes on your basketball team, that certainly doesn't hurt that mission.
If I looked like that, I probably wouldn't put on clothes, ever.
I gotta be able to get outside at some point. It's just gonna be beautiful.
Mm-hmm. You brought LA to Missouri with you, and I really appreciate that.
Thank you so much. I'll take that. All right.
And President Trump says NFL players who kneel during the national anthem should be fired.
Halloween may be over, but some scary-ish went down. Now, this is not the ghost of Jelena Past. This is in real time.
This is something he mentioned in his 100 days address yesterday, talking about experiential learning. Now, experiential learning, that's exactly what it sounds like, simply just learning through experience, something like an internship, for example.
I'm putting my own personal pause button on those temperatures because I want it to freeze because I've had such bad allergies, but after that, I'm ready for it to just stay there.
This verdict comes just days after the release of the results of a campus climate survey that found that 19% of the respondents at the University of Missouri experienced some sort of exclusionary behavior.
Now, we all know celebrities don't mess around when it comes to naming their children. Apple? Anyone? But things just got way more intense since three members of the Kardashian family are having babies at the same freaking time. I mean, what are the chances? Now, we know Kim and Kanye are gonna go the outrageous route. I mean, their daughter's named North, their son is named Saint, so they've got some serious brainstorming ahead to figure out how the heck they're gonna top that. Let's be real. They've probably already hired a team to help. If it's a boy, I'm thinking Yeezus is the obvious choice. I mean, it goes well with Saint, and we all know Kanye thinks he's, well, God's gift to the world. And if it's a girl, I'm thinking Kimmy should go the food naming route. It's been a hot minute since Gwyneth Paltrow made that a thing. Here's a thought, Kim. Carrot, with a K, of. Then it's kind of like a vegetable, but also kind of like a diamond.